My wife and I would love to hear the patter of little feet in our fashionable urban cocoon, but between her synchronized water aerobics and my flaming loincloth men's club, I don't think we have the time.
Our child could be stupid or socially ungraceful.
Well, not anymore. Now there's ChemiKids, the new parenting alternative for busy, successful people who know what they want in a child.
What is ChemiKids?
ChemiKids is a state-of-the-art offspring generation system that lets you take the controls. Want to raise a Nobel Prize-winning economist? You got it. Heartless corporate shark? Just say the word. You combine the amino acids... You activate the convenient wall socket animator. No messy conception, no Lamaze classes, no adolescent rebellion.
But wait, I cheated my way through biology class. Can I still use ChemiKids?
Detailed instructions are provided. And if you're dissatisfied with the results, simply flush them down the toilet and start over. It's as simple as programming a cell phone.
Why, I brought my own little Jimmy along.
That's right, Jimmy, back in the box.
We can't wait to be Chemi parents.
ChemiKids, don't just play God, be God.
Daddy.
Do you enjoy showering with other men but feel the need to pick on sissies? Do you long for a dominating man in your life? Do you like playing with your helmet or stabbing people with your bayonet? Do you find it difficult to think for yourself? You just might be perfect for the military. We'll teach you how to make beds, march in squares, shine shoes, clean bathrooms, kill a man with your bare hands, and do it all with pride. The military teaches you all the skills you'll need later in life. Call 1-800-BE-A-HERO and become a real man today.
Good morning, everyone. Today on Cooking with the Axe, we're going to make blueberry pancakes with the help of our friend Sparky. Doesn't that sound good, Sparky? Sparky is going to start us off by mixing the batter. Why don't you start with the eggs, Sparky? Well, it looks like Sparky has mashed the eggs into a sloppy mess. Why don't we try measuring out the flour instead? Okay, yeah. Let's turn on the oven. Go ahead, Sparky. It looks like Sparky hit a pipe trying to turn on the oven. So we're going to evacuate the building now. See you next time on Cooking with Yaks. Come on, Sparky. No, Sparky. We don't eat the matches. Sparky!
Hail to the king, baby.
Streaming from the Radio Tower of Power in Virtuaville, it's WASD-FM. All of the great music and none of the game over screens. Your DJ for today's episode is Neon Zero. Sit back, relax, and enjoy another amazing episode of the WASD-FM Music Show. We'll be right back.
WASD-FM broadcasts out of the Radio Tower of Power in Virtuaville. Howdy, this is your DJ, Neon Zero, speaking. It's been a while since I took over a show. I couldn't find Synthwave Skipper Key or Luke anywhere, so you get me for the evening. Also, our resident jester of metal, Malcolm Jr., who is walking into the studio right now.
For someone that expects us to be on time, our boss sure is setting a terrible example.
It's not just our boss, Malcolm. Synthwave Skipper Key is also missing.
Maybe we could try luring him back with a treat.
Did someone say treat?
Where did that come from? Hey, Malcolm, say treat again!
Do you want a treat, Synth?
I can hear you, but I cannot see you.
You can see it.
Synth, is that you?
Synth, Luke, tell us where you are!
You can see it.
Would you tell us where you are for a treat?
Okay, that's trippy. Where are they?
I'm actually picking up some sort of signal this time. They're coming from this room.
Neon, announce the next song.
Oh, sorry. The show must go on. Up next is from the Castlevania franchise. Cross Your Heart by Majin Blue on WASD-FM.
We'll be right back. Roll over. Shake hands. Man, this dog sucks. He won't play with me and just keeps barking all day. I wish I had a more fun pet to play with.
Hey, kid. Looks like you could use a goober dooger.
What's a goober dooger?
New from Unlikely Patent. It's an oozy dog that you can stretch, reform, throw at the wall, and it can do any trick limited to your imagination.
Wow!
Tired of having a shaky chihuahua? Just stretch and mold it into a Shiba Inu. Shiba's not your thing? Then make him into a pit bull.
Awesome!
Goober doogers come in various colors and sizes. They're more fun to cuddle with, and even better, they don't bark.
Sorry, Spot. I'm gonna ask Dad if he can get a refund because I want a Goober Dooger!
Goober Dooger!
Goober Doogers are trophy cats. It's only recommended for ages 5 and up. Every Goober Dooger comes with a free 30-day warranty as long as they're still in the box. Check your local retail store for Goober Doogers and other unlikely patent merchandise. Upgrade to a cooler dog today.
Goober Doogers!
Spirit, what is your name? What do you want? Why are you here? Finding it difficult to communicate with the living because of their primitive technology? Not enough static electricity to carry your disembodied voice? We here at Ethereal Wireless Services understand that sometimes you need a bit of a boost to communicate with the really annoying living. Spirit, can you hear me?
Yes.
Spirit, what is your name?
None of your business.
Spirit, what do you want?
For you to find a better fashion designer and get out of my house.
Spirit, why are you here?
I reside here. Why the heck are you here?
For only 14 ectoplasm points per month, you get smooth communication with the living, bundled with teleportation services. Teleportation is the only way to travel when you're dead. Haunt the phone lines at 1-899-666-1313 to sign up today. That's 1-899-666-1313. Ethereal Wireless Services. We'll die for better communication.
Guten Tag, Klaus here from Hooten Tooten Guten Gluten. Yeah, the only Western-themed Deutsch business in Little Bavaria and all of Virtualville. Yeah, I'm here to tell you about our Halloween Costume Oktoberfest party. Yeah, come to the Shark Bot Park in your Halloween costume to enjoy our Oktoberfest celebration and some Hooten Tooten Guten beer. Yeah, our gluten is the most guten. The best costume gets you a free box of Hooten Tooten Guten Gluten beer, taking place this Halloween weekend. Yeah, don't miss out.
Oh? Hello?
We'll be right back.
screens are made of screens. Those who lost their minds will disagree. You travel the world on a 17th. Everybody's looking for someone, and they found you when they found you, and they found you.
Perfect!
Yes. Do you enjoy a nice relaxing sail along Virtual River? Ah, are you a new owner of your first yacht and looking for more sophisticated friends to surround yourself with? Ah, yes. Then you can join the Virtualville Yacht Club. We are proud members of the world's first shark bar park. Ah, yes. We have our own cigar lounge, virtual golf range, and poker room above Hooten Tooten Gooten Gluten in Little Bavaria. With a monthly fee of only $25 a month and an entry deposit of $400, you can upgrade your surroundings and your friends. That's not so bad, is it? I just had $400 fall out of my toupee as I was adjusting it. Ah, why so cheap? Wouldn't anyone be able to join? Well, you must have your own yacht in the local area. One Saturday a month, the Virtualville Yacht Club get together on a different person's yacht for stellar conversation. Ah, yes. What do you think of these poor villagers immigrating from Craft Island?
Why, I have several under my employ. What do you ask?
Well, if they're so hardworking, then why do they stay so poor and just go, all the time? You can find the Virtualville Yacht Club main office in Uptown Virtualville, across the street from the convention center, to register in person. Make sure to bring your proof of yacht ownership ID with you. Ah, yes.
Good evening. My name is Nosferatu. I know what you might be thinking, that I am finding your neck to be quite delicious. Well, you're right, but us vampires also don't like having to take a stake through the heart. That's right, my fellow creatures of the night. You can now enjoy my Nosferatu vine found everywhere that serves alcohol. What's in it, you might ask? Artificial and synthetic blood, with just a hint of grape flavor. You won't have to go batty by trying to get invited into someone's home ever again. Instead, with just $4.99 a bottle, you can quench your bloody thirst and enjoy sweet eternal life without going through the trouble of biting a neck. Nosferatu vine, you'll want to sink your teeth into it.
Finding it increasingly difficult to be a zombie and suppressing your inner desire for warm, fresh meat or tasty brains? Were you a vegan in life but now struggling with carnivorous tastes in your unlife? What you need is a diet of vegan brains. New from Unlikely Patents. That's right, we don't just do kids' toys. We have a food and health department as well. Vegan Brains is approved by 10 out of 11 scientists because that 11th scientist was more of a political scientist than a health scientist.
Hey!
Vegan Brains uses a mix of kale, spinach, broccoli, and tofu with artificial brain flavoring. You can even get your vegan brain in a variety of spices, ranging from mild to medium to Mexican.
Eso está caliente.
Vegan Brains is now available in grocery stores everywhere to appease your carnivorous appetite.
Thank you.
know when the voice is gonna speak?
Sometimes.
Does it ever say things just to you that you can only hear?
Yes.
Does it feel like it's coming from inside of you?
More like it's coming from behind me. Like I'm being used.
What do you get from the Radio Tower of Power? All of the greatest music and none of the Game Over screens. Tune in to WASD-FM.
Thank you. your spine. Shrinking skull, I'll shock your soul, seal your doom tonight. Spooky, scary skeletons speak with such a screech. You'll shake and shudder in surprise when you hear these zombies shriek. Spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrinking skull, I'll shock your soul, seal your doom tonight. Spooky, scary skeletons speak with such a screech. You'll shake and shudder in surprise when you hear these zombies shriek.
So sorry, skeletons, you're so misunderstood. You only want to socialize.
But I don't think we should.
A spooky, scary skeleton shouts startling, chilly screams. The skip-thunder sarcophagus and just won't leave you be. Victims to the victim, they seldom let you snooze. Spooky, scary skeleton will wake you with a food.
Hey!
FM is the station you're listening to, and your DJ for the evening is yours truly, Neon Zero. As I've said in the last break, we managed to track where Synthwave Skipper Key and our boss Luke the Kook is coming from, and it's inside this very room. It doesn't really make any sense since they're not physically here, so throughout the week, Malcolm and I are going to do a little more investigating to figure out what's going on and why we keep getting these back rooms to pop in and out of our security feed. You're probably used to all this sort of stuff by now after the zaniness we've had with the Great Old Ones and Arthur. Me, on the other hand, I don't know how much more my circuit boards can take before they fry. Nevertheless, we have to keep the show going with more great music. Here's more of a hopeful and spirited kind of tune, pun intended. This is from the beloved Corpse Party on WASD FM.
I hope you enjoyed another episode of the WASD-FM Music Show. Streaming from the Radio Tower of Power in Virtualville is a unique show that you won't find anywhere else. Catch the live show on Twitch and the on-demand rerun on the YouTube channel under WASD-FM Radio. Find Luke the Kook on Twitter or subscribe to the Luke the Kook YouTube channel for any updates regarding the music show and other fun content. I hope you have a great night as I send you off into the rest of the week. I'll see you again at the same Kook time on the same Kook channel with another music show episode on WASD FM. Peace!
So long!
Goodbye.
Guys, can I put on makeup and talk about boys with you?
Ew!
Roast me at the door.
All the kids used to be mean to me at school because I eat paste and wet my chair. But now, I've got a My Little Doppelganger doll, and everybody loves me.
You're all gonna grow up to be drunken whores, so shove it where the sun don't shine or I'll poison your lip gloss.
You're just kidding.
It's also good for my dumb brother. Hey, Biff, Mommy said I could go to the mall with you.
Who told you to take your head out of the toilet, you little freak?
You wear girls' underwear and rub your wee-wee.
Saddle up, Tex. We're going shopping. Yeah.
And it works really great on grown-ups.
Cindy, turn off the TV and go to bed.
I'll go to bed when I'm good and ready, you pathetic nobody.
Oh, I guess a few more minutes won't hurt.
My little doppelganger is my best friend.
Mwah. Keep your gross lips off me and do something about that canker sore, would ya?
My Little Doppelganger. Also available, My Little Split Personality and My Little Addiction.
There's a killer in your house and it's lurking right under your feet. Learn about killer carpets tonight.